ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jumpy Checker.
We just assumed the audiences would always be there.
Everyone told us last year's Outlook was the best ever.
No way we'd take this show on the road if we didn't feel like we had a guaranteed hit on our hands.
Everyone told us we can't miss.
Go national. Make it bigger and better. You've outgrown Louisville. That's the kind of thing people were telling us.
Maybe we just started believing too many of our own reviews.
Too many groupies whispering in our ears.
It wasn't the groupies. It was when Sherm wrote, take it national for the good of the industry.
Gas prices. You can't launch Outlook the national tour if people don't want to pay for gas to get there.
Consumers had no confidence in us. Consumers have no confidence in anything right now.
We were king of the hill, top of the heap, and then we lost it just like that.
2008 stunk.
Stars. We all
got you were ripped
your
neck buddy. Off. What exactly?
Right. My neck got ripped off already, for God's sake. Yeah. You know that.
All you really need is heart. When the odds are saying you'll never win, that's when the grin should start. You gotta have hope. Must sit around and mourn. As it may appear, wait till next year and hope.
Hey, misters, there's no reason to mope. Good times are ahead. Stick together. Things will get better.
We don't need to be here. We've got a home.
Yeah, Louisville is our Outlook home.
We've got a great story to tell for 2009.
So, let's just do it!
Yeah!
What do we got?
Let's do that!
We've got heart, miles and miles and miles of heart. Oh, it's fine to be a genius, of course, but keep that old horse before the cart.
So what the heck's the use in crying?
Why should we curse?
It's gotta get better.
Cause it can't get worse.
And to add to it.